That famous day in history, the man of the 7th Cavalry went riding on. And from the rear a voice was heard, a brave young man with a trembling word rang loud and clear.
What am I doing here?
Please, Mr. Custer, I don't want to go.
Mr. Custer,
please don't make me go. I had a dream last night about the coming fight. Somebody yelled attack, and there I stood with an arrow in my back. Please, Mr. Custer, I don't want to go.
Look at them bushes out there. They're moving. There's an Indian behind every one of them. Mr. Custer, may I be excused for the rest of the afternoon, please? Want to change my library book. Oi, Wyatt, duck your head! Bit late on that one, son. God, I bet that don't half hurt.
They were sure of victory, the men of the 7th Cavalry, as they rode on. When from the rear a voice was heard, that same brave voice with a trembling word rang loud and clear.
What am I doing here?
Please, Mr. Custer, I don't want to go.
Listen, Mr. Custer,
please don't make me go. There's a redskin waiting out there, waiting to cut my hair. A coward I've been called, but I don't want to wind up dead or bald. Please, Mr. Custer, I don't want to go.
What's the Indian word for friend? Oh, yes, I know. Manana. Yes, that's it. Manana. Oh, you lot out there. Manana. Ooh. No, that ain't it. Look at them out there. Running around like a bunch of wild Indians. Bunch of wild Indians. No, this is no time for joking. Ooh. 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 Help. Mr. Custer.